So, of course, this has been a difficult, last year was a difficult year in U.S.-Russia relations. I think it's important to remember why it was that the U.S. Imposed sanctions on Russia, going back to the aggression in Ukraine. And those sanctions related to Ukraine were imposed because of that behavior, and they can also be lifted if Minsk is fully implemented and the U.S. administration is committed to lifting those sanctions when the behavior that prompted them is stopped. There are other sanctions that were imposed in 2017 as in response to Russian election meddling. Those will also can be lifted if we see that that meddling has stopped. It's important to understand that we don't impose sanctions in an effort, you know, just for the sake of imposing sanctions, that those sanctions are imposed because of specific actions by Russia to communicate that these actions are unacceptable. But by the same token, the sanctions will not continue if those actions that prompted them are resolved.